So, what's the damage?
Vaporator scrap. Cooling tube defried. No choice but to order replacements.
How long before they get here?
Couple days. Maybe more.
Tell them they've got a day. It's not getting any cooler out here. People are thirsty.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I demand to speak to the magistrate. The crime rate in this cesspool is... it's unacceptable.
Sorry, you lost me there. Who is it you're looking for?
The magistrate. Some hoodlums just robbed me, and I want him to do something about it.
You're a long way from Coruscant, pal. Republic's got no jurisdiction here. You got a problem with the locals? Buy yourself a blaster and deal with them yourself.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business. Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
General, Doctor, good news. Master Kiwix and Seismologist Heron are safe. Even better, the shock drum was destroyed.
Destroyed? Blast! I wanted to inspect that prototype. Such a promising design.
The only thing it promised was to destroy planets. Honestly, I'm relieved it's gone. I've just received a surprising report from one of my cruisers in the area. A pure-blooded Sith Lord named Praven surrendered to it. He mentioned your name. Anything I should know?
He was one of Darth Angle's apprentices, but he's joining our side. I promised we wouldn't hurt him.
You keep finding new ways to impress me. I'll order my people to hand the Sith over to the Jedi Council. They'll know what to do. Let's hope your mission to Alderaan goes as well as it did here. Varsuthra out.
General, I'm on Alderaan. Have you heard from Master Orgus?
Negative. Considering the chaos there, it's a wonder any messages get through. Alderaan's a war zone. The nobles are fighting to decide who's in charge, and whether this world aligns with the Republic or the Empire.
I thought Alderaan was already a Republic world.
When we signed the Treaty of Coruscant, hardliners on Alderaan formally withdrew from the Republic. Unfortunately, some nobles took the opportunity to ally with the Empire. My people developed a Deathmark weapon to end this conflict with surgical precision.
Extraordinary device. It marks targets with a microscopic tag. Undetectable. Tracks targets anywhere on the planet. Feed the target's coordinates to a focused beam laser, and it can kill them from across a continent.
Since when is the Republic in the assassination business?
If I can save a billion lives by killing one man, I'll gladly pull the trigger.
The Deathmark has one regrettable disadvantage. The targeting device's range is extremely limited, 20 meters or so. Once a target is marked, however, the laser can hit it from any range.
I fear efforts to guard the weapon have failed. Master Orgus's last transmission came from Organa Palace. After that, nothing.
Could someone in the palace have betrayed Master Orgus?
House Organa is the Republic's strongest ally. Something's happened, but not on their end. Count Alder was the last to see Master Orgus. He co-funds the Deathmark project with us. I tried informing the Count of your arrival, but communications there have been crippled.
Reports indicate multiple holo relays destroyed. Standard Imperial battle tactic.
House Organa can't spare the troops to get their holo relays online. Maybe you can help?
I'll restore communications and then meet Count Alda.
Transmitting holo relay coordinates. If you get them up and running, it'll tighten House Organa's defenses. You'll find Count Alda at the embassy near Organa Palace. Good luck. Varsuthra out.
Thanks.
Master Jedi, please, I have an urgent call from Organa Palace.
What do you have for me?
Putting the call through right now.
Inik Maraka, Nayanaram, Kam Kalu Ankamanik. Kam Pedam Ganam, Bagiyang, Manik Hikupukam.
I'm here at the bidding of the Jedi Council. What do you need?
Nirbaga Mama Naki Naya, Bilak Mamua Kam Libik, Ripokna Nekari Maraka.
You can explain it all later. Where do you want me?
You've got to stop the Thule squads before they turn this place into a crater.
I can stop them. Can you tell me any more?
I saw some of the Thule soldiers on my way here. I don't know anything else. Don't let them blow us up.
Good as new.
Your goddess sure know how to build a palace. Folks on Coruscant must be jealous.
Count Alda, I'm an associate of Master Orgus Din. I'm here about the Deathmark project.
Yes, much gratitude for restoring our communications. Elena, tell the Jedi what you told me.
I worked at the Deathmark research facility. We were conducting routine tests when Imperial forces breached our security doors. There was a hideous little man with them. A Sith, I think.
If it was a Sith, it's a miracle you survived.
I'd be dead, if not for the Jedi. Before anyone knew what happened, a single Jedi wiped out all the Imperial troops.
Way to take care of business, Master Orgus.
I'm sorry, but the Jedi, he didn't survive. The Sith was deadly. He'd vanish, then leap out of the shadows. He surprised your friend, stabbed him in the back. It was horrible.
He was a great Jedi. He taught me well.
He was your... I didn't realize. When the Jedi fell, the Sith summoned reinforcements. But not Imperials. Killix.
Intelligent, man-sized insects living underground. Flesh-eaters. Ghastly things.
How did the Sith communicate with them?
Oh, they're highly evolved. That's what makes them deadly.
Those things poured into the facility. Started tearing everyone apart. I ran.
There was nothing you could have done. Thank the stars you survived to give us this news. The Sith now controls the Deathmark. No telling who he's targeted.
I can pick up the Sith's trail at the research labs.
It's blasted dangerous. Killix in such large numbers, virtually unstoppable. Wynn Organa is organizing peace talks with the other houses. It's possible to...
That was the Deathmark laser! It killed Count Alda!
It happened so fast, I never felt the danger.
Have to get out of here! It's not safe! We're all gonna die!
The Count! You there! Hands up! Men, take their weapons! Lock down this building!
The Count was killed by a long-range laser, not a lightsaber.
You can explain after you surrender. Back against the wall. And put your hands up. This is your final warning.
Are you insane? He's a Jedi Knight. We had nothing to do with this.
We'll verify your identities and alibis. If what you say is true, you'll be released. Long-range communications have been restored. Should only take a few days to sort this out.
There's a Sith trying to destroy Alderaan. I have to stop him.
Please, let the Jedi go. You can arrest me. Will that be enough?
If you are a Jedi, we obviously can't stop you from leaving. I'll release you on your own recognizance. This woman will remain in a secure area until you return.
I appreciate your understanding.
You've got to find the Death Mark before that Sith kills again. Here are the coordinates to the research facility. What's left of it. I hope you find something useful. Take care, Master Jedi.
Please select an available travel route.
Can this wait, Enno? I've got 7 bioscans left.
Patrols report a 50% increase in blaster malfunctions.
Okay, set up a meeting with the staff sergeant. And blast it, tell me when guests are here.
Acknowledged.
Science Commander Keikana Herot, regional supervisor for the House Organa garrison. Glad you made it.
Science Commander, how's House Organa doing?
You've got no idea, believe me. Heard reports about a new Jedi planet side. Could use some more Republic support here. This area used to be a staging point against House Ulgo. Usurper General calls himself King of Alderaan, but Ulgo outplayed us.
How were you outplayed?
Alderaan has a native species called the Killiks. Insects. Hive mind. Semi-intelligent. House Ulgo turned them against us. The bugs swarm, rip apart walkers, whole battalions.
Is Ulgo controlling the bugs somehow?
That's what I'd like to know. I was drafted as science commander to find the Killik's weakness, but I need a task force to get inside enemy territory. If you can capture a living specimen, I can learn how Ulgo makes the nests attack and stop all this at once.
If you've got a strategy, lay it out.
Killik's can absorb prisoners into their hive mind. The victims are called joiners. You'd need to assault Killik territory, Subdue a joiner under fire and bring him here for interrogation. This tranquilizer will keep him docile.
Assuming I can capture a joiner, is that all?
Hey, we're losing this fight. If we don't solve the Killick problem soon, this place will be overrun. You're our best hope, and there'll be no second chance. One? Fantastic. Containment protocols, Enno.
What have you done to us? We've strayed from the nest.
Good. If he can talk, he can tell us why the Killicks are attacking, and how House Ulgo is controlling them.
Listen to me. You're safe now. No one's gonna hurt you.
We remember when we lived among you. Before joining the Kind, there was only isolation.
I'm going to run some scans. Hey, tell us, why the aggression? Is Ulgo supplying you? Scaring you?
There is such pain now. The song of the universe is disrupted. The warriors are angry, and we swarm.
He's your subject. How do you want to approach this?
There's a lot of neural activity. He is hurting. Must be his connection to the hive mind. Not sure why.
Your people drag us to your pain factory beneath the mountains. You must be dissected and absorbed.
Can't you give him something to calm him down?
He's tranked already, but I might be able to synthesize something. Enno, take him to a cell.
When we come, you will join with us!
We have our answer. Ulgo is torturing Killicks on our land, driving them against us. take out the Ulgo Pain Factory, and you free up almost all our troops.
Suppose you're right. What's our next step?
There's a cave system nearby. Ulgo troop levels are high, and we've spotted Killix too. Place is a death trap. No one gets near it. It's got to be the Pain Factory. If you get inside, destroy the Ulgo forces and contact me. Let's stop that swarm.
Thank you. Jedi, alert base and assume battle positions. Retarget the torture droids. Release the Killix if you have to. We can take the enemy's very best.
You've done enough already. I won't let you hurt anyone else.
You don't know anything about this, Jedi, and you're never going to learn.
For House Ugo! For the crown!
If it isn't my favorite strike team, tell me you found the Ulgo Pain Factory.
They've got quite a setup. Looks like the Ulgos were here a while.
Ulgo's going to have a hard time riling up the Killix now. Gives us breathing room. Of course, it'd be a shame to let all that tech go to waste. But Ulgo learned a few things about the bugs.
The Killix are living creatures. There's nothing to learn from this sort of brutality.
The Killix are animals. Smart, but not that smart. I might be able to replicate the Ulgo experiments, bring the Killix onto our side. See if you can salvage the data and equipment.
Sorry, but I can't let someone else torture a sentient life form.
You don't think of anyone but yourself. Fine. You should get out of there. Meet me at the command post for a debrief.
Thank you. Took you so long.
They said you were dead. Thank the Force you're alive.
The Force and my lightsaber. Needed both this time.
You've looked better, Master. Sure you're all right?
I've looked worse, Kira. I'll be fine. Blasted Sith almost killed me. It was all I could do to save Dr. Parvix.
The enemy left us here as food for the Killix.
Taking down that Killik leader must have been quite a fight. Thing was huge.
Master, I don't know what you're talking about.
The giant Killik leading these others. You didn't see it? If that thing eats us, you're fired. All right, Doctor.
Don't worry about me. The Death Mark is in enemy hands. You must warn Count Alda.
The Count was just killed by the Death Mark.
The targeting device was taken to Organa Palace.
Have you met a woman calling herself Elena Hark?
When the Count died, his guards tried to arrest me. She surrendered in my place so I could come here.
It was a trick. She had no intention of becoming a prisoner. Elena's a spy. She helped the Sith steal the Death Mark, and now she's targeting people with it.
She could have marked dozens of people by now. The weapons laser can kill them at any time, anywhere.
Not if we cut its power. The laser's still tied into the local energy grid, right?
Several power stations supply the laser. Deactivating them would take the laser offline, at least temporarily.
Get the Doctor to safety. I'll deactivate the power stations.
I have coordinates to every station. Deactivate them in the order I've described. Don't leave even one functional.
We'll head to the closest Republic-friendly camp. Meet us there. May the Force be with you.
good as new.
Well, the Jedi who killed Tarnas back on Coruscant. I'd rather if you didn't shut down my laser's power stations. I need them. I have so many targets waiting to be vaporized. Who's next? The farm girl or the old colonel?
Even Sith don't murder random people.
You're missing the point. Imagine the terror spreading among Alderaan's people as death rains upon them. Oh dear, I'm afraid the farm girl didn't make it. I wonder how long the old colonel will survive. I can kill anyone I like, and there's nothing you can do about it. Have a lovely day. Determined to spoil my fun, aren't you? Now I have to set up new power stations where you can't reach. At most, you've bought yourself a few hours. Proud of yourself?
We know about your spy. We'll capture Elena and the Death Mark targeting device.
Well, I suggest you hurry. Tick, tick, tick.
Anytime you see one of those, keep your lightsaber handy.
The strike team destroyed the Ulgo facility. Killik attacks have fallen by 40% already.
It seems putting you in charge was the right decision after all.
Thank you, sir.
And this must be your strike team. You've done impressive work.
That's very kind of you.
I am Duke Charles Organa of the House Organa. My Republic associate is General Kashim. I'm afraid I can't talk long.
Manalang yang perlu. Amka kalami na yakira lebuwa.
Then we strike at House Ulgo itself. Thanks to all of you.
I know we had our differences, but I'm willing to bury them. I've got battle plans to draw and a lot of stimcaf to drink.
I hope everything goes well. Be careful.
You too. This war's no good for any of us, and it's a long way from over.
I deactivated the laser's power stations, but Darth Angrel's apprentice contacted me. Dozens of innocent people are targets of the Death Mark.
We need to end this before he brings that laser back online. This is Wyn Organa, chief negotiator of the peace talks to end this war.
Elena Hark had free run of Organa Palace. Everyone there could be a target, including me.
Every person who's been targeted needs to leave this planet.
If we abandon Alderaan, all hope for peace is lost.
There's more bad news. Elena escaped Organa Palace after you left.
However, my spies report a woman matching her description entered House Thule's compound.
House Thule? They support the Empire.
Yes, but Duke Thule openly advocates the peace process. I thought he was sincere.
What if the Sith want to silence him?
Can we send a message to Duke Thule? Let him know of the danger.
We'd have to use formal diplomatic channels. There's no guarantee he'd receive our warning, much less believe it. If Duke Thule is killed by a Republic secret weapon, the peace process will never recover.
Hate to say it, but our best bet is to storm in there and stop Elena.
I'm ready to go when you are, Master.
You're in charge of recovering the Death Mark from House Thule. I have my own mission. There's only a few places Angrel's apprentice could be operating from. We need to narrow down that list of candidates.
You're just gonna wander around the planet?
Much as I enjoy the weather? No. I'll go where the Force leads me. Our destiny's part here, my friend. I'll contact you when I've found our enemy.
I hope to hear from both of you when this threat is ended.
Head for House Thule. May the Force be with you.
And the backup squads? The long-range artillery installations? Did you find any trace of them?
The camps are empty, sir. Trail of bodies leading back to the mounds.
The front lines are a graveyard.
Or the remnants of a feeding frenzy. These Killik hives are wiping us out. They're mindless insects.
Not so mindless, sir. They use tactics to lure the men out. Surround them. Wipe them out.
We'll get a message to the field battalion. Our offensive waits until we deal with these things.
Vehicle planets are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Ulgo's forces are advancing, Lieutenant. You will hold that outpost, no excuses. Crescent out. A Jedi. Thank every star in the sky. Major Crescent, 1st Organa Regiment. I'm in charge of holding this area against the usurper who calls himself King Ulgo.
I'll do whatever I can to aid House Organa's cause.
Good. I'm in desperate need of your assistance. All my forces are committed to holding back Ulgo's army, but an important mission has just come up. I need volunteers to invade an enemy stronghold and rescue one of my people.
I can't help unless you tell me everything, Major.
It's my daughter, Andra. She's been captured. Against my express wishes, she infiltrated the Ulgos posing as a lowly servant girl. She thinks she's some kind of hero. A reckless little fool.
Your daughter is a very brave young woman.
Brave? It's lunacy. She has no training. That's why she got caught. 2 days ago, Andra transmitted an emergency alert. Ulgo jammed the frequency before she could reveal any information. I feared the worst, until my scouts picked up a distress call earlier today. It's a signal from Andra. She's alive.
I won't leave your daughter to die with the enemy.
I will be forever grateful to you, Master Jedi. I've already lost Andra's mother and brothers to this war. If you save her, this recklessness must end. She won't listen to me, but you might convince her to abandon her foolishness. I'll reward you for that favor.
One mission objective at a time, Major.
Yes, of course. Andra's signal came from the estate of House Rist, not far from here. That filth Ulgo must have turned my daughter over to the Rist assassins for torture.
Are Rist and Ulgo allies?
They support Ulgo's claim to the throne. In return, he pays them to do his dirty work. Assassinations, torture, sabotage. Please get Andra away from those filthy killers. Good luck.
Alderaan's leaders used to settle disputes there peacefully. Shame to see the place like that. Don't mind me.
That's far enough. One more step and the girl dies.
Ho-ho, you're in trouble now. Told you I had powerful friends. The Jedi Council and I go way back. Nice to see you, Padawan.
Tell me, are you all right?
I could use a bath, but otherwise I'm great. You?
I don't care who you are. You invaded the sovereign territory of House Rist and murdered its people.
Release your captive, and you can live.
I don't bargain with scum.
Congratulations, idiot. You're about to die.
Not before I end your life. Guards!
You're fine. About all the nonsense before. I had to keep that flunky off guard. Nice bit of rescuing, by the way.
It's going to be okay now.
Yes, I know. Shall we move on? Glad to see Father got my signal. Escaping by myself would have been a bother.
What did you find out from spying on Olgo?
Oh, nothing. Just Olgo's top-secret plans to destroy House Organa. Here, take this. Give it to my father immediately. No time to explain, he'll understand. I'll find my own way out. My cover with Olgo may be blown, but I can still be useful inside House Thule.
Next time, try not to get captured.
I'd better go. That chaos you caused won't cover my escape forever.
You have more energy than a dreadnought reactor.
You don't know the half of it, Master Jedi. Thanks again for the assist. Get that datapad to my father on the double. Lives are at stake.
Thank you.
Reasonable, Duke. Your calls for peace are misguided, unnecessary. Lord Nefarid wants what's best for House Thule. Unconditional victory.
And all he asks is that I betray Organa. Who the skies are you?
I'm the Jedi who's here to rescue you from Elena.
You invaded my home. How many guards did you kill getting inside?
All of them. And now he's going to kill you. Be warned. I am prepared to kill you. Lord Nefarid trained me to fight a Jedi.
What about two Jedi?
Guards, defend the Duke!
Come on.
If you must kill me, at least tell me why.
The Jedi isn't here for you, fool. Not that it matters. No one will escape Lord Nefarid's purge. You're both dead, just like everyone scrabbling for peace. As the last person marked Jedi, you'll be the first to fall.
Why wasn't I a target after our first meeting, with Count Alda?
I assumed the Killix would eat you. A mistake I've now corrected. If you're hoping to remove that mark on you, don't. I've just rendered the targeting device non-functional.
Then we've heard enough from you. Blasted woman has doomed us both. Unless we work together.
You have my full cooperation, Duke.
I knew it would be wise to keep tabs on that Sith. Disgusting little men like him are always up to something. He's using a mountain bunker as a base. I'll give you the coordinates. Kill him if you can.
What defenses should I expect from this base?
The bunker repels torpedo bombers, and that's just the outside. Your work's cut out for you. I'm leaving for the spaceport. I'll try to outrun the death mark in case you fail. But first, this traitor dies.
If you want peace on Alderaan, you must realize, death isn't justice.
I'll put her in a detention cell until she can be tried and executed. Go, stop Nefarid, for both our sakes.
Master Orgus, the Deathmark device is destroyed, but I was scanned by it. Darth Angrel's apprentice is targeting me. I'm on my way to his stronghold. Where are you?
Too far to help. I misled you back at the camp.
I haven't been searching for the apprentice. I've been hunting Darth Angrel, and I just found his cruiser.
We should alert the fleet. They'll destroy him.
Won't be that easy. The cruiser's at the edge of the system, outside the reach of planetary sensors. It's about to jump for hyperspace. This may be our only shot at stopping him. I'm boarding that cruiser. Just wanted someone to know. In case.
Maybe I can find a way to avoid the death mark and join you out there.
From what you've told me, neither of us has much time. This is how it has to be. Stop Angrel's apprentice. Save Alderaan. May the Force be with you. Orgus out.
Guess you like me after all. Guess you like me after all.
Thank you.
You truly are a stubborn one. Won't be satisfied until you've completely inconvenienced me, will you?
Come out from the shadows and face justice.
My master is transmitting the most amusing holo message right now. You really should watch it with me.
Assaulting my cruiser alone? Very careless of you, Augustin.
It's not too late, Angro. Do the right thing for once. Surrender.
Pity you didn't bring your student. I could kill you both. Tell me, Jedi, are you afraid to die?
There is no death. There is only the Force.
If there is no death, where is my son?
No!
And now I'll finish you. After all, you can't fight what you can't see.
The Force will guide me. You won't escape.
Let's be done with this. I have a long list of people to kill. Oh, I almost forgot. The Deathmark laser is finally back online. And it's tracking you.
Death Mark has been destroyed. Your people are safe.
I will inform Organa Palace immediately. We are forever in your debt. Duke Thule sent us the spy Elena as a show of good faith. She's to stand trial for her crimes. Her testimony will expose the Empire for what it is. No house will ally with them after this.
Darth Angrel captured and murdered my Jedi Master.
My sympathies. Master Orgus seemed like a great man. Rest assured, I won't let your master's sacrifice be in vain. Be well, Jedi.
We should head back to the ship. Tell General Varsuthra about Master Orgus.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.